This was disgusting, even for Lauren Boebert. You may have seen the video where someone was passing out pins to members of Congress of a pair of green Converse. The symbolism is that those were the shoes worn by a 10-year-old victim of the Uvalde shooting. That symbolism was politely and respectfully explained to Lauren Boebert. Not only did she throw it out, but she sped up to walk straight to the garbage. I understand that Congress people get handed a lot of things, and it's not practical to keep everything. Boebert is free to not support any cause that she wants. But here's the problem. Rushing to throw out the pin immediately wasn't practical or a disagreement. It was performative. Boebert's actions were purposefully callous and purposefully disrespectful. Here's footage of my Congresswoman, Summer Lee, talking with parents who have lost their children to gun violence. A father offered Lee a bracelet in memory of his daughter, and she put it on immediately. You know, like a human. I am proud to live in Pittsburgh, where I'm represented in Congress by someone who doesn't actively try to piss on the memory of dead children. And I hope for residents of Colorado's District 3, you can say the same thing next year. I'm Steve Hofstetter, and this was In a Minute.